This is THV 11.
Welcome back. It is Thursday, and that means it's time for Bird of the Week.
Today, we're learning all about the graceful morning dove. Sarah Baxter with the Arkansas Game and Fish joins us with all of her many wealth of knowledge of these morning dove.
Right. So the morning dove is a bird that most people are familiar with for lots of reasons. Morning doves are among our most abundant bird in all of North America. They're present here year-round, so you can always see morning dove, and they do very well around people. They like urban and suburban settings just fine. So people can attract them easily to their bird feeders. A lot of people already know that, but they like platform feeders, flat platform feeders, and they also feed on the ground. So
how do you attract the East-type dove?
You just put out those platform feeders. They really like millet and just, you know, like these birds like cheap seed.
That's nice, a good my kind of bird.
Right, yeah, a lot of birds are like, you know, we just have to have sunflower seeds, but morning doves will eat pretty much whatever kind of seed you put out. And like I say, they're mostly a ground foraging species, so if you sprinkle a lot of seed out on the ground, you'll get more morning doves.
Sure, and a lot of people will not want to hear this, but I hear you can eat this bird.
Yes, this is probably, it's definitely one of my favorite types of wild game to eat. They are delicious. Mm. And so, lucky for me, hunting season starts this weekend for doves. So,
you said earlier, it typically starts on Saturday before Labor Day,
right.
But this year
so
it's different.
It's always Labor Day weekend, and it opens up on Saturday, so everybody can hunt Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. This year, they couldn't open it until Sunday because they cannot open it until September 1st.
Okay.
So, because September, Labor Day is just super early this year.
Sure, right. And I joke with you before, I look at this bird, I don't know if we can get a tight shot of it, but I don't see where you can get, like, enough meat on it.
Right. It's well worth the effort, I'm telling you. There's not a whole lot there, but it's definitely worth it. They taste great. You eat the breast off of them, and you can just fillet it right off the bone, and at our house, we put a jalapeno pepper
Ooh,
in the middle, wrap
right.
it in bacon, put it in the grill.
Yep, the grill.
Yeah.
Okay, then grill
good
it.
Eating,
I have a question
stuff.
I'm going to spring on you. Mm-hmm. Where does the word morning come from? Because when I first saw it, I thought morning like the time of day, but uh-huh. It actually is spelled differently.
It's like
that.
A lament, like a sad morning.
Okay.
And the reason is because of their call. And a lot of people are very familiar with the call. It's kind of just a soft, sad-sounding coo. And so that's where they get their name. And a lot of people that aren't familiar with it will hear it and think it's an owl, actually, because it sort of sounds like it could be an owl. So yeah, you'll hear them. And they do it a lot in the spring and summer. They're kind of slowing down on it right now.
Okay.
But,
Sarah mm-hmm. Baxter, Arkansas Game
so
and Fish,
much.
We thank you for stopping by. And happy eating there.
Thank you.
We're back with a final look at weather.